dear people, we don't like to hear the truth. It's our flesh, the human flesh. I live in sins. I did a lot of sins. But God forgave me when I accepted His mercy and His blood, the blood of the Messiah of Israel, washed me and cleansed me. And I am forgiven. And I'm saved. That's why I'm here to remind you that you are very worried. Your souls are very worried. It cost a lot. That Jesus Christ, our Lord, died for you and arose for you. His life is the cross. His blood is shed on the cross. If you wish, you could even punch me. But I'll stand for you until it comes true. For the people of this world, the agenda, whatever the Lord's issue, I have a Lord God which is the truth and good, and a God who is the holy. Bow before Him, because you'll bow before Him anyway, because we all stand in front of God one day. And you bow before the Lord Jesus as a Savior or as a judge. May the Lord bless you, God, for Him as a Savior, as a Redeemer. The Lord Jesus Christ forgives the sins. Today is the day of birth. Today is the day of grace. Remember your sins and change the starting of your life. If you want to know the truth, start to read the Bible. You must be born again. You must be born again.